budget is...
Has President Obama shown the right leadership?
I'd like to answer if I could.
This is your, you're both talking about this. We're trying to save a little time here.
Let me answer the question if I could that he laid out there, if I could for a second, Chuck.
Well, the question is about whether you think President Obama's shown the right leadership to solve this crisis.
No budget will be shut down in Virginia over the Medicaid expansion. I will work in a bipartisan way to get it done. That is why over a dozen former Republican legislators have endorsed my candidacy. Many of them who had never endorsed a Democrat before. Just last week in Virginia Beach, the mayor, Republican mayor of the largest city in Virginia, who has never endorsed a Democrat in his life, Mayor Will Sessoms, endorsed our candidacy. I now have 6 of the 7 mayors in Hampton Roads. Why? Because they know we will work together to get things done. So we won't have any government shutdown. And the only one on this stage that almost had that affected was Ken Cuccinelli. When he almost derailed the Virginia budget, when he was trying to defund Planned Parenthood. So he's the only one on the stage that actually has tried to shut down our government. Now, I think it's disgrace what's going on in Washington. I say pox on everybody's house. It's not working. It's just not working as it is today. Sequestration should never, these issues that we have going on, it was supposed to be so onerous that it would never happen. Well, it's now happening. And these things should never be used as bargaining chips for our budget. So until they get it resolved, I say shame on everybody.
Including the president.
Shame on everybody till this gets done.